Oh, look at this. We're all sleeping so nicely together. Ellie's sprawled out on the sofa. Mikey's all tucked in on the love seat, sitting with Jack. It always makes us laugh because Mikey, when he came home when he was 6 weeks old from Kentucky, he sat in a little itty bitty box on the way home, drive from Kentucky to Florida, and he tucked himself up into such a little small guy. And he still sleeps the same way. This is pretty much how he compacts himself between the pillows at night, because he sleeps between mom and dad's pillows. Of course, sometimes he also rolls over on his back and there's feet in the air, and it's like, how do they describe it, sleeping with a Great Dane? It's like sleeping with an octopus who's looking for his keys. Yes, we've had those nights. And you, such a good boy. You take such good care of big brother and sister. You're the big man of the house, Big Jack. Happy Jack. Lion Jack. See, I think that's where Dad gets his inspiration for his lions. It's from you. All right. I'm not going to argue with the fact that everybody's sleeping and quiet, so I can maybe get a few things done. All right. Enjoy nap time, guys.